Okay, Cephas.
Yes, all this year is red snapper, mango snapper, and grunts. We have about 40 pounds of red snapper, mango snapper, and grunt here. I'm getting ready to clean these guys up and preparing them for the restaurant. But to clean these things, you have to go like this. I'm going to get this big guy here, and I'm going to move the scale. A fish with big scale, you seen this? There's a fish with big scale. Mm-hmm. It can filter the heavy metal from the body. You don't want to eat no fish bigger than this. This size is about 18 inches. And this don't have no mercury, no lead, no arsenic. But you see all these kill here? These kill here filter the flesh of the fish. Thus, you don't have to deal with that mercury and that lead and that arsenic. The fish without scale, like grouper, they're loaded with mercury. So, what you're doing here now, you're boxing off the scale. And after box off the scale on this, get the scale off all the way down. Then I'm going to get my knife. And I'm going to put my knife right inside there. I'm going to get the guts out. You bust him straight down. And you get the gill up there. Cut this off there, right there. And I'm going to get the gill out and pull the guts out the fish. So that's the guts. What we're dealing with right here now, getting all this out of the fish. You don't need this. This is my compass. And I'm going to get this little white piece out here. Get that out, all the way out. And then, when I finish, I'll wash him and season him up. And that's a nice, very nice, delicious mango snapper. This one here is the, that's a red snapper here. Mm-hmm. Has gone to Long Tears, Jesus Holy's fish right here. There's a fingerprint here, both side the fish. Mm-hmm. Anytime you see these snapper, right here, they say God bless the fish. I don't know if it's true, but that's what I learned from him coming up. And this is a very, very good fish. Red snapper. Yeah, box off all the scale. Make sure you get the scale off. Just like the mango snapper. And everything off, then I dissect it. Then you rip the. Get this out first, I'm up here, and you peel him right down. Get out the inside of the fish. Get out all that white stuff, that's where the stomach was. Clean it. And this now is good delicacy. Delicacy. With no heavy metal in it. No heavy metal. Look on this fish. That's nice. A nice, tender, move this piece of gill from there. Very nice fish here. Look at the scale there. You just get him. And this baby here. Yeah, this is a nice eating fish. You don't want to have fish much bigger than this. Them is too whole in the water. So therefore they store a lot of mercury. But eating fish this size, hey man, it's very good for you. Very good, this size fish. And this one here now is a grunt. All these fish here is snapper. You have the red snapper, like this one. You have the mango snapper. and you have the gray snapper. The gray snapper is very, very delicious. They grow about mostly 12 inches long. They're not over 20 inches, but look on the scale on these. A lot of big scale. They can filter the body. They don't store no heavy metal into them. And that's the thing about fish. You're eating fish, you have to know the right type of fish. If the fish don't have this thick scale on it, you don't want to eat it. This fish load is toxic. When they don't have the scale to protect the body from the heavy metal. Fish with thick scale like this don't have heavy metal into them. And this fish, this small, is very delicious. I'm gonna dissect him now, bust him down there, and I'm gonna remove the gill. Remove the gill like this, and you get this out. Get all the stomach out there. Very delicious, very nice eating fish. The smaller the fish is this way, less mercury in it. This fish is delicious. Very delicious.
Every day and every night we'll be together.
That's my word for today. Let's get the scale of these fish. Try you can't eat them with the scale. You have to get them well,
off my
clean,
single
and well clean.